science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
I'm sure by now you're aware of the Convergence. Hope that helped.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank already explained our world's situation. Let's do this again sometime.
So, how's it feel to get drafted in? No more time for chatter.
This should be interesting.
Time for you to say hello to your new best friend.
Reconnecting to network infrastructure.
Stronger than ever!
Destroy all Ultron units in sight!
What in the world is going on? What code did you enter that made the Ultrons go berserk?
It was the shutdown code, but obviously it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
Working.
self-destruct sequence.
Sorry you got thrown right into the chaos so soon after you arrived.
Blasted Ultrons. Didn't I tell you something like this would happen? No more time for chatter.
Good. You're back. I hope the director... Okay. The generator has definitely been damaged. Not sure how, though.
Let's talk.
Well, the good news is... that are resisting the shutdown code.
Something's wrong.
Decimate.
Ah!
happen.
Looks like those...